Are you experiencing flickering issues with your Android Car Stereo's reverse camera? It can be frustrating and even dangerous while parking or reversing. But don't worry, we are here to help you solve this car back camera glitch issue once and for all. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, let's get started. In this video, we'll be discussing a simple yet effective method to fix the flickering issue of your reverse camera on the Android head unit. We'll guide you through the step-by-step process and make it easier for you to get your camera back to its normal state. So, if you're tired of dealing with a flickering reverse camera on your Android Car Stereo, then watch this video till the end. You won't want to miss out on this solution that could save you from an unwanted accident. First, go to the Apps section on your Android Car Stereo and choose Car Settings. Then select System Settings and navigate to Factory Settings. Here, you'll need to enter the password to access the settings. If you are not sure what the default password is for your Android head unit, be sure to check out our video on factory default passwords for your Android Car head unit. Once you have entered the password, select Backcar Settings, then choose the option that has Rear and select CVBS-NTSE. Make sure to save the configuration and the system may reboot. And there you have it, a simple and effective solution for your Android Car Stereo's flickering reverse camera. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who might be experiencing the same problem. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more informative videos on Android Car Stereos. Thanks for watching and drive safely.